Okay, lots of people think I'm eating a salad, I'm making a great choice, I'm doing this right, but Allie Spencer is here with LDS Hospital. She's a dietitian for them, and she can tell you 4 things you're actually doing wrong when you're making your salad.
Yes, because a lot of times we get a salad and we think we're choosing the healthiest option, or we're making our own and it may not be the best option. So the number one thing people do wrong is they're choosing the wrong dressing.
And I think I'm on this list. Okay, what would be perhaps the wrong dressing someone could be
choosing? So you don't want to choose a high fat, really creamy or mayonnaise-based dressing. So,
like ranch,
okay? Or blue cheese or Thousand Island. You want to choose something that's going to be more vinaigrette-based. So doing it olive oil and vinegar, you can make your own. I actually have a little mixer that I make my own. Or you choose a light dressing. So I really like Bolt House and Newman's Own to get light dressings because they're significantly lower in fat and calories.
So this light dressing is still a chunky blue cheese. You can still get your ranch dressing, but make sure to get the light version.
Yes, definitely. Always choose low-fat dressing when you're making that choice.
Oh, brilliant. Okay, so that's mistake number one I personally am making. What's the second mistake?
The second mistake is we're using too much dressing. Oh, so even if you're choosing a dressing that is a better choice, you're using too much of it. So one of my recommendations is always get your dressing on the side. Because...
Good.
Yeah.
I do that.
You do that.
Check.
Okay, perfect.
One thing right.
Because then you're controlling it. But then I also recommend using some things to add some moisture to your salad that don't add a lot of calories.
What would that be?
So I like to add extra vinegar. So you could do extra balsamic vinegar, or I like champagne wine vinegar. But you could also use something like salsa or pico de gallo, or squeezing fresh limes or lemons, because they give a lot of flavor without those extra calories, and your dressing will go a lot further.
Ooh, I think that is brilliant. Okay, I really am dying to know why we have goldfish on the table.
Because so many times we get those extra toppings on top, right? Fried tortilla strips, croutons, crispy wontons, and those are fried and packed with calories. So choosing something like goldfish or a whole wheat cracker to go on top of your salad would be a much better option.
I'm seriously dying right now because that means I am mom of the year because I'm always giving my kids goldfish.
Yes.
I'm just really healthy and really great at making good choices.
You are. That's why you're doing this segment. But yes, using something like that will give that crunch. Or using like sun-dried tomatoes instead of bacon bits.
So if you were using this, how many would you throw on a salad?
My rule of thumb is keeping it to about a tablespoon.
Like one fish.
A fourth of a cup. Just one fish.
Break it up.
No. You could do like the size of a golf ball.
Okay,
when you're doing something like this.
Awesome.
Another thing I like to point out is a lot of times we put avocados or nuts on our salad, and those are really healthy, but we put too much on there.
Oh.
If we eat a whole avocado, that's more than half of the amount of fat that's recommended for the whole day.
The whole day.
So really good for your heart, but way too much of it.
So how much should I be putting on my salad?
Keep it to about 1/8 of an avocado.
What?
I know, maybe 1/4. But thinking about that, like cutting, you know, even if you did half the amount, you're still getting that health benefit, but cutting back on fat.
Baby steps. We're making better choices. Okay, all 4 of those things are things.
No, one more.
Oh, what?
Do I have time for one
more?
You do. Okay, the last one is to reduce the amount of meat. We're not eating a sandwich, we're having a salad. So really keep your portion sizes. And I have a deck of cards because that is the portion size of protein that you should use.
Oh, that
is
perfect. Always choose grilled. Okay, thank you so much, Allie, for being here. If you want more information, check out ldshospital.org. And once again, Allie, we love when you're here. Brian, are you eating a healthy salad?